I got a ticket because apparently you're supposed to pull over for an emergency vehicle, but I didn't know. Also, my life is extremely going downhill because I'm getting acne and I'm getting fat and I'm balding right here. If you can't see the whole triangle, that is like a piece of hair. I'm balding. I'm turning ugly. And my face is getting fat for the rest of the day. And I can't even shower before work because I'm not going to be home on time. I'm not badass Indiana. Nevada's Indiana cop gave me a ticket. And he's like, do you know about this law? I didn't. So I said no. Because I didn't. And it's so much money. And I only have $47. And I'm not even supposed to go under 50. And I'm going to get fined by my bank. Shut. I'm going to get fined by my bank for having under $50. And I already owe my parents $470. And I owe my friend's mom $80. And I can't go to John now. But everything's fine. I'm okay. And my parents are really mad at me. And my life's going downhill. So if anyone wants to be like a nice person, give me money to pay for this fucking ticket because I don't have it. I'm going to leave a PayPal link. But like, oh, that's me winking. But my eyes are too swollen to wink. And I called to see if I could serve jail time instead of paying, but no one answered. So I left a voicemail asking if it were an option for me to serve jail time instead of paying. So what?
You're gonna get arrested for that. You're gonna be like this dumbest bitch. Like, they're gonna arrest you.
That's what you want.
And my friends are laughing while I'm having an emotional breakdown.
I'm not.
Show me something.